record it through OBS. For some reason my sound for the game is off. Well, at least the music is.
Yeah, it is for mine too.
That's weird. Okay. This is first recording of any game besides
recording.
Yeah, I'm recording. Besides my garbage Left 4 Dead plays of the game. I mean Overwatch. I totally meant Overwatch. It's fine.
Left 4 Dead plays of the game.
Left 4 Dead plays of the game. Just, you know, turn around and snipe a smoker with a shotgun from 30 feet away, which I've done a couple. That is loud. Let me turn that down. I cannot do that. All my keys are unbound, so this is a great start.
Holy shit.
How long has it been?
My sensitivity is so high.
Use defaults. There we go. All my keys somehow unbind whenever I quit this game.
Crap.
Yeah, this is my first time playing with my new mouse, so it's disgustingly sensitive.
This is retarded.
I'm gonna lower that a lot.
Here, let me find, like, take 5 minutes to figure out my fucking sensitivity, because this is dumb.
Yeah. This is gonna be a nightmare. I'm gonna use raw mouse input instead. That's much better. Try using raw mouse input. It's a lot better.
Oh, yeah. Alright, and I'm having FPS problems.
Oh, you're fine. The people watching this will notice that I have a lot of mods on. This has only caused a problem once, where in Hard Rain, no zombies appeared. And we couldn't finish the game because the tank at the end didn't appear, so the rescue never came because we couldn't finish the finale. But other than that, there were absolutely no zombies except for hordes. So that was a bit of a problem. You can hear my keyboard clicks. You're now idle. Are you setting up your stuff?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I can start with you idle, if that's okay.
Yeah, that's a bit better.
Okay. If anyone else notices, this is on normal, so we are going to tear through this campaign relatively fast.
Oh, that's not okay.
It's been a while since I played this campaign. A couple months, actually.
I keep shooting teammates because I'm lagging.
Oh, that's not good. Yeah, it's probably my trash connection. I am constricted.
You're already dead.
I'm already dead. Boomer. Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh. Let me just grab this.
Oh, that's so much better.
That's not a magnum pistol. That's adrenaline, though. I'm gonna keep shooting my teammates, because I'm pretty sure in normal you can't kill your teammates. Or at least it's very hard to. And on easy, you can't damage them at all. Yes, my baseball bat is a didgeridoo. like I said, I have a lot of mods on. There's a Magnum pistol, which is an M1911. But do I want this or a katana that's also a lightsaber?
Mine's a master sword. You slut.
Nah, I'm probably gonna take the Magnum pistol. That's not the Magnum. There it is. I don't know if you want the katana now, because you get your master sword, but it's still a lightsaber for me, which I think is cool. You know what? I might as well go for it.
What? Oh, okay, cool. Thanks, fam.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Ellis. Oh, Ellis.
Oh, God.
That was Ellis 100%.
A lot easier to play this game when you know that low sensitivity is better for you.
Yeah.
I pushed the Overwatch button for melee.
Perfect. I just decapitated a hunter.
Nice.
Oh, Lord. Okay.
Oh, yeah, fire.
So, it's been a while, like I said, so I'm not going to be used to some of the events. Unfortunately, I don't think this video is going to be over 15. It's going to be under 15 minutes, so I'm probably going to have to pay to increase the capacity of the video, or I'll have to clip it to get the highlights.
You don't have to pay. You just have to verify your account.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Yeah, I'm fine with that. I don't know if people are going to want to sit through like an hour of campaign, but if you do, God bless you.
Your account, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's just. You put in a phone number and they send you a text and then it's like, okay, you're verified.
Alright, I'll give them the rejection hotline.
Oh, cool.
Oh, Rochelle is healing. This is why I never play Rochelle, because Rochelle is the smartest AI. And Coach is the dumbest, so I always pick Coach because he has the worst AI, and I think Nick or Ellis might be the second worst. Just whatever you do when you play Left 4 Dead, if you have less than four people, nobody play Rochelle, because you will be screwed. Got my super bright flashlight that just illuminates everything. I found a cricket bat that's also a paddle. And I'm so used to playing with one of my other friends who always uses a melee weapon, so if I get the credit for melee kills this game, I might be pretty happy. Because that never happens. Ooh.
There's a bit of smoke out here.
Charger! Ooh, okay. I mean, Left 4 Dead is all about the mods, so I don't blame you. Alright, let's get in this elevator and Well, yeah, I mean, it's a Valve game, so of course it's gonna have the workshop and be full of mods.
Mods.
Shine this light right in Alice's eyes. Look at the detail on his face. Look at those eyes staring straight at me with that Source Engine stock model. Man, Ellis has a package on him. Ooh. My silenced Sten. Adrenaline and a defib over here. Oh, I forgot. This thing has a crappy model, so when I shoot, it disappears. Gotta get a shotgun fast. Now, for some reason, recently, witches haven't been appearing in my campaigns.
Lucky.
Yeah, I don't know if it's going to happen in this one now that I've jinxed it, but...
Oh, fuck. You're dying.
Yeah. I got boomed and just absolutely murdered. It's alright, Rochelle's got us.
Well, Olo's got me.
I'll cover you while you heal. Okay. Coach's hand is holding the magazine of this gun backwards. Everything's fine. Hey, we survived. I don't know how we did that, but we survived.
I did terribly because rubber banding makes me miss all my shots.
Really? You were rubber banding?
A little bit. It wasn't bad.
Okay. Well, that's not good. It's still not good. It's not ideal. You did better than Ellis for special infected.
It's because Ellis is a piece of shit.
That's true. He's pretty garbage.
I'll take a med kit and some ammos.
Decapitated zombie. Stop shooting me, Rochelle. You dumb bitch.
But I shoot you all the time, and you call me a dumb bitch.
That's because you're beautiful.
Oh.
It's also because Rochelle was standing behind me while I was killing this zombie, and she just kept trying to shoot through me. And you do it by accident. Rochelle, is, I'm convinced, was doing it on purpose.
I shot that zombie so many times and he didn't die.
You know what would be really funny?
Fuck off me! God damn it.
It'd be really funny if we played one of the original campaigns and you played as Bill.
Yeah, I've done that.
I'm sure you do it all the time, because Bill is one of the worst AIs.
Also because I'm Bill.
Well, yeah. I think in these, Rochelle translates to Zoe, Nick translates to Bill, Ellis translates to Francis, and then Coach translates to Lewis. So, if you're ever playing the Left 4 Dead 1 campaigns and Left 4 Dead 2, pick Lewis, because he's a moron. Oh shit, what up?
I'm sorry.
Oh, never mind. Never mind.
Is it a witch?
Yep, and a jockey just dragged me into her.
Damn it, Rochelle, you slut.
I told you. Rochelle's a dumb bitch. Actually, no, she's not. She was trying to save me, so I guess I could let that one slide. See, now you're shooting me.
I wasn't shooting you, I was shooting...
You're shooting the propane tank, I know. This is a little concerning.
I'm an axe, fuck yeah. No, I want my gun, though. I like my, dual-wielded pistols.
Yeah, I have, I think I have dual-wielded Glocks. They look like Glocks. No, I'm waiting for you.
Oh, this is better. I killed it. No smoking.
No smoking.
Motherfucker.
This is a smoke-free campaign, please.
Fuck off me.
I hear something really gross. I'm pretty sure it's a boomer on the other side. I'm actually very certain. There it is. Got him. Well, thank God for pistols. Oh Lord! Oh Lord! Oh Lord! Oh Lord! Help!
What's up, man?
Is this a tank? I opened the door and there was a tank waiting for me. And now, I can't remember the name of the song. It's, Fade to Black by Metallica is my tank music. Man, that game got really loud really fast.
You want some heals?
I got it. Heal Rochelle, though. Or at least give her pain pills. Alright. Ooh. M16 and an AK.
Really, just pills? Fuck yeah, dude. Assault rifle.
My M16 is a Styrog.
Fuck some shit up.
Shit, that was completely my fault.
Damn it, Bob Dad. Oh, wow.
Okay, I am very sorry.
I didn't realize jumping off a bridge would kill me.
Oh, look, another pipe bomb.
I got pain pills.
You're good. Let me just, Yeah, I used my med kit, unfortunately, or I'd be healing you. See, I shoot Rochelle and she doesn't yell at me. But Rochelle shoots me.
She loves you.
Oh, yeah. Then why is she shooting me? There's a pipe bomb up here.
I have one.
Good stuff. A cricket bat here. Oh, Lord. Medkit. Hell yeah. Come here. You're more important than Rochelle. Humans are always smarter than AI.
Even lagging humans?
Yeah. You're good. Now there's usually a tank or something in this area. Usually. Can't promise it. Oh, maybe there's just a horde. Save your pipe bomb for when we're getting the cola. Because it works really well when you do that.
Laser sights, where you at? There you are.
There it is. Trying to decide what to get. Shotguns are always a good idea, but like, there's also an AK here, which is a really sick looking model for mine. What do you think, an AK or an auto shotgun?
Why not a sniper?
Cause okay.
How do I look on the sights?
You hit middle click. Or middle mouse button. Yeah, sniper with laser sights. Three of us have snipers. Aw, you slut. Hey.
We're like a SWAT team with all the laser.
Yeah, right. Alice and I both have snipers. Rochelle, you and Rochelle both have M16s. Alright. Alright, you have a pipe bomb, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so when I grab this cola, when you see him start running towards the door, throw the pipe bomb, like, over here. Like, around there. Because this is not going to be good. Probably should have done adrenaline before this so that I could just melee my way out like I usually do, but... Oh, Lord.
Damn. Fuck me, dude.
Ellis is trying to get you.
Ellis is worthless.
Yeah, I know. Shit, man. This is not just good.
Unloading into Ellis.
I'm dying.
Hey, I got you, fam.
I really should have done adrenaline before this. Ah, that was a really good run. Oh, Lord.
No.
All right.
We kind of lived. I mean, I have free health, but other than that, we lived.
I wish I thought of that, but just wait for Ellis and he'll heal you. Hopefully. They usually do. See, he's already got his health kit out for you. Okay.
What?
You both just kind of stood there, and suddenly Ellis's hands were empty, and then you waited a few seconds, and suddenly you're healed.
Nice.
Gotta love latency.
Yeah.
Great.
Oh, good.
Just what I wanted. You ever actually looked at a spitter after she dies?
Yeah.
It's really gross.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can find
it. I'm good at witch.
Yeah, I know.
Huh. Guess you want to kill it?
Well, they're all shooting me, so I couldn't get a shot on her.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Oh, no. It's because you unloaded into Ellis.
Haha, true. Oh, good. There's a boomer, and I just got vomited on.
We're good. Oh, that was Rochelle. Watch the car.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
When playing with my other friend just to piss him off, I'll shoot the car. Just cause.
Sounds about right. Alright. Well.
Do I really want to help him up, though?
No, you really don't, but you should. There's ammo in here. Well.
Yeah, I only killed 65.
You're good. Look at that, you did more damage to the tank than me because it absolutely murdered me. Ah, oh, look at that. Well, that's because I got a couple headshots on her before everyone started shooting me. Because apparently I make a better door than a window.
Well, I mean, coach, you're a big target.
That's true. Ooh, I like the other sniper because it's a Star Wars rifle. And it makes a Star Wars sound when I shoot it.
I'll take one of these first aid kits.
Yeah, you will. Man, I'm such a marksman. Not really at all. Why do I have such good aim? Why can't I play Overwatch like this? Why am I so much better at Left 4 Dead? I cannot play Widow for sure. Well, the zombies are really predictable.
I feel the same way about Ana versus Widow.
Yeah, the snipers.
Like,
the,
I can play Ana,
yeah.
But I can't play Widow.
Yeah. I mean, the zombies are so predictable at this point, but, like, you can never account for what a person's gonna do.
Yeah.
So it's probably really easy to snipe against AI. Yeah. Bullshit, Rochelle protected Bill. I protected Bill. Thank you. There's
it's
a
really
tank.
Funny how it's like.
There's a tank.
So much easier in Overwatch to hit your friends as Ana than it is to hit enemies as Ana.
I know.
I don't understand why. I got wrecked. Fuck off, tank. Nobody loves you. God damn it, tank. Why'd you do this to me?
Why you do this?
I need a health pack.
I got you.
Thanks, fam.
You're welcome.
Oh. His face goes from retarded to almost retarded when he gets healed.
Ellis just has that dirt face that's never gonna change. Oh shit, what up? Oh, there's a pipe bomb over here. Why didn't I grab that? Why didn't I see it before? Shit, there's a charger. Hell yeah. All my days of dodging Ryan charges are definitely getting me better at that. Especially when I'm Reinhardt.
Good amount of ammo again. Okay, I broke my leg.
I'm fine. I don't need healing. I'm a strong, independent black coach who don't need no healing. Guns, guns, guns.
Where's my aim gone?
Gone. Yes, my pills are the milk from Zelda. This is not the way to go, by the way.
Yeah, well, I'm down here alone fighting a horde, so fucking... I'm gonna die!
Your guardian angel is here.
Reloading.
not a good sound. You would think this is the way to go, considering there's a ramp here. Maybe it's just an escape place. Oh, this is the way to go. Wait.
It just came from there, guys.
Oh, you're right.
Is it down here?
There's... where? Oh, we have to go downstairs. Oh. You're very smart.
It's a boomer. Fully loaded AK. Fuck yeah, boy.
Hell yeah. Why can't I have this good of a reaction time when I play Overwatch? Why can't I be good at video games?
Same.
Oh. There he is.
Help.
Bullshit, Rook Shell killed the smoker. I killed that smoker. Alright. Onward. And not upward, because upward is scary. Get down the stairs. Down the stairs, down here. They'll follow us, I promise. What are you doing still up there?
What do you mean?
We're downstairs, bro. Reloading. I hope. If not, I'm taking point with my 14 health. Does not seem like the right way to go.
You lied to me.
I know, I lied to myself.
Bathroom.
Yeah, there was a zombie in there. I think he was peeing and I interrupted him. He was squatting over the toilet. Why was there a male zombie in the girl's bathroom? I can't assume his gender, I guess. There is no such thing as binary. There is only straightenary or gaynary. Quote, the bag.
Fall sale.
Where's Disco Pants and Haircut? That's my favorite place in this mall. I lied. We're going this way. Reloading. To the point of no return! Oh hey, there's ammo in here if you want to go grab your M16 again. I love that every time you drop your out of ammo gun, we find a weapons and ammo cache. Hey, good for you.
No.
So much blood. Let the record show that we went this way by accident. and discovered where we were supposed to go.
I threw a pipe bomb. We're fine. Go, run.
Yeah, same.
Do this.
Except the stairs are this way.
Do this better. Damn, fuck me. I die.
No. Heroes never die. For a price.
Does that make Rochelle Mercy?
Yeah. She's always healing me. And saving you. I'm constricted.
11 zombies. Left.
Man, I wish I could hang from the ceiling like this in real life.
Same.
It's okay if I die. There's a defib somewhere. I left it behind. I'm at 22 health.
Yeah, well, I'm being mauled by the zombies.
Great.
Oh my god. Fuck. I died.
Man, we're good at this game. Maybe not be stupid this time. Note to self. And maybe take a shotgun at the beginning this time.
It's not fair that I have lag.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, just wait a minute.
Last time I saw my grandmama, she asked, was I still a praying man? I said, yes, ma'am. And she said, well, keep praying, because it ain't working. But no one knows the secret alternate dialogue. Last time I saw my grandmama, she asked, was I still a chocolate man? And I said, nope, ma'am. And she said, well, keep praying, because it's working. Stay out of the line of fire? Bullshit, tell my team to stop firing on me. Not you. Just stupid-ass Ellis and Rochelle. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're all good. All is well. The charger is so much less threatening because it's a giant ice cream man for me. It's like made of ice cream. It's actually pretty cool.
Don't tell me how to live my life, game. If I want to shoot teammates, I'll shoot teammates.
Jockey. Man, this is, like, brutal. I just realized how brutal this game can be. I knock a zombie back, and as she's staggered, I just fire on her and completely obliterate her body.
I thought you were gay.
I am. I obliterate her body with the shit. Shut up, Bill. Okay. Was this the correct way to go, by the way? I don't remember from last time because, okay, good. Ah, yes, now I remember. This is a work of smartness here. This is the quick fuse.
Wow.
Get pounced! Note to self, Ellis is a reload. Whenever he says I'm a reload, his subtitles come up like I'm a reload. So let the record show that Ellis is in fact a reload. Upstairs. We learned this last time when we accidentally discovered the way to go. Oh, it's over here. Point of no return. Ooh. Took a good chunk of her head off. And by a good chunk, I mean all of it.
I need healing.
Come get some.
I was healing. Good bitch.
Oh, there we go. Alright. I need ammo badly.
Yeah, me too.
How did I not kill that thing?
Why not?
Charger.
It's okay, I'll just ditch you guys, it's fine.
Aw. I'm Sid. Now I have a crowbar. Now you're just a zombie that I used to know. Don't need no Molotovs, I already have one. Fully loaded sniper rifle? Hell no. I want ammo for my shotgun. What kind of Mickey Mouse place is this where they think I want a sniper rifle over a shotgun? When there's an ammo cache right here.
Oh god.
There's a jockey outside.
It's also a witch.
Oh my word. That was terrifying.
You hear it?
I think this is the first time the zombies have actually broken down the door.
Nope, you startled the witch.
Yeah, I know.
Nah, fuck me. Nah, fuck.
I'm just... It's a little comical to watch a jockey ride you right now. And by comical, I mean completely terrifying. Alright, I'm gonna take some pills and run for it. Sounds like my life, but you know.
The real question is, have we killed the witch?
Yeah. Yeah, she's long gone. I just saw a stuffed giraffe flying around in all the madness. It's a little adorable. Now the real question is, who's gonna kill that spitter?
Huh. Well, why would I kill a spitter? It's not bothering me.
Because she's not a swallower.
Oh.
There's a charger, and I'm low on health.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck you. Got this.
There's a zombie behind you, so I'm sorry if I shoot you. Oh.
Got the alarm.
Man, that was terrible. Oh, now I have to grab this garbage assault rifle.
Come here so I can heal you.
Meet me halfway. Hell yeah. Alright. I was about to shoot the fire extinguisher thinking it would pop off like an Overwatch.
It does.
No, it doesn't. Well, no, but it doesn't like...
Oh no, it doesn't fly around, but...
Still my favorite video is the D.Va... ulting in the spawn of Route 66 and blowing everything up. Tank! Oh. Talk about adrenaline rush.
Wow, this shotgun's fucking overpowered. I died. I'm dead. Goodbye, world.
Honk if you love dying and being dead.
Honk.
There's a smoker that may try to come back. So I'm gonna go try and hunt him down. He was closer than I thought. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. Ooh, health kit. Come here. Watch out behind you, by the way. Whew, man. Excuse me. Did you just hit me from behind?
Thanks.
Man, I think this person committed suicide over here. Oh no, wait, I shot her.
Hole. Shotguns decimate.
Where? Oh, there's no... Oh, you already have a shotgun. Yeah, shotguns are really good.
Yeah, I know. I was like, shotguns decimate because I was just blowing people's heads off.
It's hilarious, actually. It's a little... It's actually a little funny. Like, sometimes comical.
Yeah. No!
I'm coming. Actually, Rochelle's coming. I'm a liar.
I have 2 health. Oh god.
Oh boy. You wasted that health pack I gave you?
By getting pounced on.
Yeah, well, when he says don't go wasting this by getting pounced or something, you gotta listen to him. That's literally what he said when I was healing you. Oh, Nathan's Snapchatting me. I'm gonna do something about that in a bit. You are so lucky, you know that? You just jumped over my bullets that killed the smoker.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh, I just glitched out for a second. I would have killed it earlier. You'll probably see it in the recording. If it records, at least.
Is that Overwatch?
After this.
Let me heal myself.
I mean, I really don't, but, you know, I kind of do at the same time. You know?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure. Oh, look at that. The tank utterly decimated me. Yeah, it's like whenever I try making jokes about converting fractions, you know, I try to be funny, but I always just decimate them. Jimmy Gibbs Jr.
Sleep, but I'm...
Yo, same? Sleep is the best.
True.
Alright, here's how this is gonna go down. We're gonna start... I'm gonna throw all the gas tanks down, and you fill up the car. Oh, they changed the order of the names at the bottom. You used to be all the way on the left, and now you're on the right.
Go. accidentally shoots gas tank.
No. That would be tragic. There are exactly 13.
There's more.
Nah, I'm pretty sure there's only 13. Or at least there are 13 orange ones, which are the ones we're allowed to use.
I just used the white one. What are you talking about?
Shh. Ellis, this is really the time.
The very first one was white.
Oh, well, whatever. But the jerry can itself, was it orange?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. The ones outlined in white are ones that we haven't picked up yet, but once you pick it up, it's outlined in orange. Good thing I have Ellis with me.
I have Rochelle with me. Wow, the bots are actually being...
Yeah, right?
Ah, fuck, I've been vomited on.
Oh, no. Oh, no, there's a tank.
I fucked up.
It's probably the worst possible time to throw a pipe bomb, because it will do nothing. Why? Oh, you shot a gas tank?
I shot two of them.
Oh, Lord. It's okay. Maybe they'll be forgiving and give us extras? Oh, these respawned. So I guess if you shoot the tanks, they respawn.
Nice.
Alright. We can do this. Jimmy Gibbs Jr.
The spitter fucking spit on the gas.
Great.
I did a cunt thing.
Did you shoot another gas tank?
Yeah, but it was because I saw a huge horde of zombies right by the car, so I threw it at them and then shot it.
Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Why are they going up the stairs? Why don't they shoot it from a distance?
Don't say oh no yet. Oh, oh god. Oh god.
I'm backed into a corner with more zombies around me.
Come on, we only need like four more. Two more. Three, I mean. God damn it.
Do you mean five?
No, because I just poured one in.
That's four.
And I got vomited on, so I'm fucked.
No, you're good. Our AI are being useful, which never happens in the finale. Oh lord, another tank. I have a jar of bile if we need it. No, no, no. And I know exactly where it is. God, why is it such a long walk to the last one?
Is that a witch?
No.
Shit.
That's a charger, is what that is.
That's a charger. That's not what I was talking about.
Oh. Rip. It's alright, I got the last gas tank. I could give Bill my adrenaline if I were right next to him. Close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep, cause I miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a thing.
Can you get the fuck back here or die? Come on.
Yeah, right? I almost died. I almost had a smoker on me. The last time I played this, I played on cold stream and I was the only one who survived. Nice. With one of my other friends playing. So it was like in loving memory of Ellis, Rochelle, and then my other friend. Spread cheer by helping a free holiday player survive a campaign. Ooh, 56 minutes, not bad. The winner takes all. All right. Well, that was fun. Let's go be garbage.